not your fault. Pretty big washers on the top side of that. On the other side, cinch that up a little bit. There. Now from the inside, bunch of screws through. Suck that right up to that plate. That'll keep that nice and rigid going all the way along the length. You'll still be able to take these two bolts out and take the top back off later.